Last night, I saw Drake and his son sit courtside during the Sixers-Raptors game at Scotiabank Arena. As soon as he showed up, the arena started playing some of his most popular songs and was recognized instantly by the people in the crowd.